Safety leadership, a value-based approach. The panacea for preventing the accident. Though employers spend lots of time, money, and efforts in reducing accidents or incidents at workplace, accident prevention or reduction is a significant challenge for many organizations. Most of the organizations still believe in traditional safety programs such as safety meeting, awards, training, incident or accident reporting and investigation, safety inspections, safety audits, safety sampling, minor incentive scheme, etc., and maintain a dream for an accident-free organization. Most of us do not realize or remember the fact that the traditional and repeated way of approach in terms of something can always bring only the same or little less outcome. Accident prevention or reduction is not an exception. It is the fact that technology, human efficiency, organizational and human expectations, etc., are on a continuous process of changes, and anything which can't cope with those changes would find it difficult to sustain. To a greater extent, health and safety implementation efforts put in by many organizations are also in a question mark, as most of them either seeing only visible causes of their accidents rather than the invisible but most influencing reason for their undesirable events. In fact, by rectifying the apparent causes of misfortune, organizations are allowing the underlying causes to grow formidable and devastate the collective health and safety aim of the organization. In fact, what is the problem? A close root cause analysis of every workplace incident will prove that lack of or less effective safety leadership is the main reason behind every undesirable event at workplace. Let it be a nation, mission, or organization, its success depends on the level of leadership it receives. Health and safety are not an exception.